bullying.
The Me Too movement against sexual harassment.
Toxic masculinity.
Is this the best a man can get?
It's very toxic. And I'm like, what the fuck? Are you fucking serious? I lost big money.